Watchachoosits.
Happy midway point of the summer, everybody.
Hope you're ready for merit badge midterms.
And the big camp dance next week.
Sounds exciting.
Yeah.
Guys, we have some killer guests this week.
I can't believe we got them on.
We've got Charlie and Johnny from the drama department with the star of their new musical, Grease.
June, did you not get the memo?
What?
It's hair gel because of the copyright issue.
Right. Okay. True, true, true. All right. So without further ado, please give a warm round of applause for Charlie the Man Manson and Johnny Way Way Gacy.
Hello, hello.
Oh,
hi.
Hi. Hi. Yeah, take a seat.
Yeah, just... All right, so so we hear that this year's musical is a hot take on youth culture.
We're very excited that it made its way all the way from Broadway to little old Camp Watchachoosits in 1 year.
No, we have nothing to do with that show.
Broadway, more like no way.
We're not interested in commercial theater.
We're interested in storytelling, not story selling.
Okay, so can you tell us about your musical?
Why tell you when we can show you?
Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome to the biggest little musical theater star to hit Camp Watchachoosits, Jeffrey Dahmer!
Oh. Hair gel's the time, it's the place, it's emotion. Hair gel's the thing we are rubbing.
Okay, you can just get down and stop.
How similar is your show to Grease?
Seriously.
Grease? I hardly know her.
This is an all-American show. No Grease, no Italian.
Wee! I'm gonna sing my heart out on the night of the big old show.
Oh my God. Isn't he just a sweet little angel?
I see a bright future for this kid, let me tell ya.
Okay, I think you guys are getting a little too attached to Jeff.
Oh, we're just trying to be good father figures. I mean, I am a family man.
I'm just learning so much from my stage daddies.
Yeah, if only I am fortunate enough to have a stage daddy.
Or even a real daddy would be good for me.
Yeah, sorry.
And let me tell you, he's in the prime of his life.
And that's never gonna change.
No. He's gonna be the next Shirley Temple. Yeah, the next baby boomer Shirley Temple.
We're not dropping the ball on this talent.
Those balls shan't drop.
Wait. Okay, what are you guys saying?
June, are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Absolutely,
about that?
Unfortunately, yes.
It was a necessary evil.
Oh.
A simple swish of the blade, and he was free from a life of croaks and bass lines.
My pee-pee off!
Oh my god, that has to violate some code of employee conduct, I don't know.
You guys wouldn't copy a musical at a rural summer camp, but you're all right with castration?
Listen, if Ryan Wilson were here, he would do the exact same thing.
No, I don't think
Papa,
he would've.
Why did you bring up Ryan Wilson once again?
It's time the world know that I co-wrote a song with Brian Wilson of the Beach Boys fame.
And that's true, look it up.
Wait a minute. Charlie Manson, that's pretty similar to recently convicted murderer Charles Manson. You guys
let me just set the record straight. When a serial killer do this?
Oh my god, we asked. That was
sorry.
You guys are making judgments because you haven't opened your mind yet.
You guys ever tried California sunshine before?
A little bit of Lucille in the air with rubies?
Legendary sportsman Danny?
Okay, yeah, no, we don't know what you're talking about.
They mean hard drugs!
Okay, whatever.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Wait, June, I don't...
Steve, are you not game? Guys, what a lame-o, right?
June, we're only 14.
The prime of our youths, let's take it now when our bodies can still bounce back.
Yeah, funny you should mention that, June. By taking LSD at a younger age, we're actually more susceptible to a chemical dependency and opening the gateway for even worse drugs.
Okay, really? How are you even gonna make it through high school if you haven't even broken your LSD hymen?
I broke mine on a bicycle!
We broke ours on each other.
I really don't wanna get zonked out of my mind. It doesn't seem right.
Well, can you at least show me your impression of glasses, kid?
Why, do you think it's actually good?
No, I think it's really good.
All right, so.
I got you.
That's what I get for committing to the bit.
I'm so glad you don't know how to spit.
I never learned how. You know, this is actually a very underwhelming experience. Yeah. Oh my God!
You son.
Papa?
You can never escape your past.
You're right. I have always had feelings for June. In the past, the present, and perhaps the foreseeable future. I have to ask her to the big camp dance.
Who's June? Is that Dame's name? Nice, my boy. I mean, that's not really what I meant, but like, good for you, kid.
I wonder if June is seeing her estranged father while on acid too.
You. I thought this was going to be different from my normal night terrors, but it's always you. Lee Harvey Oswald. My father.
You can't escape me until you embrace me.
No! No, I'm nothing like you! I'm pure of heart! No! No, I'm nothing like you! He was a great man!
Do it! Kill him! He must be stopped! This is getting out of control!
I'll never stoop to your level, you monster!
You always have been on my level, my kid. This is much bigger than one man!
No!
It's beginning.
That was
wild.
I remember my first trip.
First of many. Hey, is Jeffrey okay? He's not looking too good.
Oh no, little Jeff loves his trips.
I doubted if they were anything like ours were.
No, his trips are much different, trust me.